So a nice hit up there to me, and the reason why I was getting a little bit of hope before, I saw her accelerate out of that last turn in Trapper, and you could see the power that's left in that pony. We're underway for the next team, they're not even giving me a chance to breathe. This is Halter Ego, and Halter Ego, one of our teams at the $1,000 class. Now they've got to grab a turn, down to the hot pony, you take flags in the middle. And they are not messing about. So who's the board rider? That is Aiden. That's the first run for Aiden we see. So this is Aiden. And this is Peter Blacksmith. Put in Peter Blacksmith in Harrington College. And we know that's not in front. Pretty confident it is. I think by Simpson in the coffee box, he's going to get himself a pair of glasses. Oh, it's not Aiden. We see the little runner. But he's bigger than Reese. He's going to be Reese's bigger brother, shouldn't he? Jack is in there, right? Jack. I've never met Jack, so that's probably why I don't know who he is. So this is Jack Alexander of the Eagle. And he comes through the crossover. And oh, that is the down there by all the Eagle. You can see the 4-3 pull on Jack's arm there as the pony accelerates. That will be turning left-handed, coming around the boundary box. All the way around left-handed, picking up the turn for the finish. So they're working their way up now, come along to Bond Riding.
Go on!
Got just one more long corner left to negotiate. They're going very quickly, they're going to pull themselves. They're going to be 10 seconds up by everybody else.
Go on! Go on!
And
yes!
94.12.